when they talk about wetsuiting for striped bass, you know, a lot of things like skishing come to mind. Skishing is swim fishing, I guess. So basically what you do is you swim out to where, like, maybe there are fish in the water, and as you're swimming, you're casting and actively fishing for striped bass.